Camarilla, thank you very much. 8:34. We are learning all new this Wednesday morning. The Kill Devil Hills Fire Department battled a massive overnight fire. Officials say that fire broke out around midnight on Burns Drive. That is not too far from South Croatan Highway. Fire crews from four departments responded. Dare Forestry was also on site. Thankfully, no one was hurt. The investigation is ongoing.